Lois Lane.
Clark Kent.
Express yourself. Express yourself.
Smallville.
Lois.
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 Smallville.
Smallville.
Lois.
Lois.
Smallville.
Smallville.
Lois.
Smallville.
Lois.
Smallville.
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 Lois.
Pumpkin.
Muffin.
Poodle.
Smallville.
Lois.
Lois.
Smallville.
Lois Lane.
Clark Kent.
Lois and Clark.
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 Why don't you give your stand-up a rest and do exactly what I tell you?
Come with me.
I'm coming, I have to work time.
Always dress for success.
Rule number three, do whatever it takes to get the story. You really should be writing this down. Stick with me, I'll protect you, you'll be fine. Get to work.
Stop.
What's your ETA?
I know what you're asking.
I've had those problems since I was 10.
It's not exactly right.
39 hours, Clark. Change.
Rule number one. Always know your source.
Cover me, Smallville.
What? Number two, always make a good first impression and don't screw up with the boss. So don't forget to drop off those papers after pick up my dry cleaning.
Oh, I'm sorry, is this bothering you?
The chair or you in it? If this were the last place on Earth and I had to write an SOS, I wouldn't come here for a nib or a quilt.
Thank you for your time.
Guy likes a girl, he asks around.
I know what a date is.
Come on, what's the worst thing that could happen? I see you in your Snoopy boxers.
He was stonewalling us. You have to put the screws to a perk when the clock's ticking.
He was 7 years old, Lois. He spent the night in the hospital. He still had his bracelet on.
I think you're about to lose your teeth if you don't tell me what you said.
Know him?
Yeah.
No.
He wishes he didn't know me.
Lois, you can't just walk in and steal a file. It's a crime. You'll go to prison.
Have a plan, Clark.
And just what do you plan on doing alone that we can't do together?
A lot.
Captain, are you okay?
Why? Were you worried about me?
No.
You sound like a jealous girlfriend.
Jealous.
Are you? Please, that would be like...
I am calm. I am perfectly calm. Why wouldn't I be calm? Dial down the ego, Smallville. I don't care what you do with your love life.
Hang in there, Smallville. You just have to pay your dues until the boss sees that you can phone copy like the rest of them. Because I have a new mission in life.
I didn't realize you had an old one.
I bet we could find a copy lying around the hospital.
By fine, I'm assuming you need steel.
You're standing next to an elevator. I don't know why you have to keep the stairs.
Well, I'm sorry. You can't keep up. You want to share a byline with me?
Oh, God, no. What? No snarky comeback from the peanut gallery? Oh, come on. Thanks.
Hey, you didn't tell me that you were recording that.
How was your night in Shining Armor?
I'm gonna be a little closer to home. My soulmate comes along and I can go on the
street. Thanks. But when the red girl walks into your life, you'll know.
Do you love him?
Yes.
Lois, I know you.
It's like I was going along and it just snuck up on me.
We're getting married.